Today's USA Football Skills and Drills brings you exclusive footage from the Green Bay Packers.
Defensive line, 6-point progression with hands. The purpose of this drill is to teach defensive linemen to explosively open their hips on the snap of the ball while simultaneously throwing their hands to gain separation from a blocker. Drill setup. Place two players on the ground with 6 points of contact. Both hands, both knees, both toes. Players should be at approximate distance away from a pad, sled, or shield that when their hips reach full extension, their hands are just barely touching the bag. In between the two players, coach will hold a football to simulate the snap count. Key coaching points. Players must become incredibly comfortable for keying the ball on takeoff. This drill always starts with movement of the ball, not a coach's command. When players see the ball move, they will explosively open their hips to create big power in small spaces. As players open their hips, they'll also throw their hands from the ground into the chest of a blocker. When players reach full extension with both their hips and arms, they will have the power needed to stop an offensive blocker and the space needed to disengage and make a play.